What's up, guys? We are down here at the Smoky Mountain Knife Works, and I'm sure that any of you guys have been to this area. This is one of the places that you just got to stop. So let's go in and check them out. Thank you. Where do you want to go first? All right. They get all kinds of military surplus, hunting clothes, and everything else in here. All kinds of knives through here. It's like a mini museum. There is from the Game of Thrones. Right there. And you can see here some of the swords and things from the show. Very cool. Hey guys, here's you a helmet. You're gonna go into some sword fighting, some melee warfare. Very cool. Condor. Here's a lot of Gerber knives.
This clip down here. There's a clip down here. Check that out, please.
They've got this whole upper section now closed, and you can kind of overlook the Benchmade case Gerber area. Very cool. All kinds of scented air fresheners and stuff. The classic Swiss Army knife. Ooh.
Check on you in about 10 minutes.
All right.
$3.
see those old pistols over there? That's cool. Guys, that is our trip to the Smoky Mountain Knife Works. If your wife is like mine, she likes guns, and she almost spent a lot of money in there on a gun she's been wanting. But anyways, and I'm not joking about that. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Check out the rest of the videos on the channel. Let me know if you've been here down in the comments below. Be sure to subscribe. Check out the rest of the videos on the channel. And we will see you next time.